For the past 50 years, Barbie has been the world's number one doll, and Stephanie Elam went to Mattel's headquarters to find out how the toy maker plans to keep her very popular.
For Barbie, 50 is nifty. While worldwide sales of Mattel's iconic doll peaked around 2002, industry analysts believe the toy maker is poised for a better fourth quarter.
I think Barbie sales at retail are up either high single digits or low double digits.
Barbie may be hot, but the competition is everywhere. In the age of Hannah Montana, iPods, and a wave of new dolls on the scene, Mattel knows it has to work harder to get girls' attention.
You know, little girls, 75 million girls a month are logging onto our website. We have DVDs that we launched, two a year every year for the past 10 years. Video games, lots of different ways to deliver content.
Stacy McBride Irby, the designer of the new Sew-In Style line of black Barbies, says Mattel also wants Barbie to be culturally relevant.
I wanted to give my daughter what I didn't have as a child, dolls that reflect her and other little girls. And I created dolls with different skin tones, fuller lips, wider nose, has the broader cheekbones. And each doll, as you can see, has a different skin tone.
No doubt Barbie is Mattel's it girl, but she's not the company's sole breadwinner.
Barbie is the single most important brand that Mattel has, you know, in terms of a single name. It accounts for, by my estimate, close to, you know, between 15% and 20% of total sales. But as we've seen over the course of the last decade, even with a precipitous decline in the most profitable, successful, leading sales brand in the world, the company's actually maintained pretty good growth over that time.
And for a new twist, the Barbie Fashionista dolls have joints.
I did notice that the ankles don't move. She has to be able to wear her shoes.
This is true, because she needs to be able to wear all her fabulous shoes. Yeah. You know, she has over a billion pairs of shoes.
As long as little girls love playing dress-up, Mattel is banking that Barbie will be their go-to girl around the globe. Stephanie Elam, CNN, El Segundo, California.